you can all go into your next sales meeting and say all of the right words and deliver the wrong message. You can say the same exact words, but deliver a very different message based on what you're doing physically and vocally. So about 12 years ago, I was at a conference in Madrid for oncologists, which are cancer specialists. And they were talking about a new treatment for gastrointestinal stromal tumors, or GIST. And they said that this new treatment was just over 3% more effective than any other treatment that was available for these patients. But the challenge was nobody was prescribing it. So they were gathering together to figure out what to do about this. And I grabbed one of the key opinion leaders on the coffee break and I said, surely the problem is, it's only 3% more effective than anything else. Why should anybody bother using it? And he ripped me to pieces. And he said, don't you understand that it's 3 more people out of every 100 that will live rather than die? Think of their friends, think of their family, think about communities around the world and the impact this is going to make. And I said, great, are you gonna say it like that when you get back on stage or not? He said, no, I'm just going to stand behind my lectern and point with a laser, which is exactly what he'd been doing before the coffee break. And I said to him, nobody is here to look at a lectern and nobody is here to look at a laser. They are there for you as a human being to speak to them as another human being, connect with them and change what that 3% means, because right now they think it's small and bad news. And so you, when you're meeting with people day to day, you can change what those numbers mean to them. You can change how they feel about it. You can change their beliefs, their feelings, their conditioning. You can do all of those things through how you interact.